And introducing the challenger from Toledo, Ohio, the champ.